when you build something and you see that working as you want to, every detail, every measurement that you take to get that thing ready and done, it's an achievement, it's fulfilling. My main job here is to get those mooring lines ready. A mooring line is a line with some flotation and oceanographic instruments attached to it. The professors are looking for the physical parameters of the seawater, and they put them all that information together and do their science. They stay in the water taking samples for 2 years. Every time you throw something in the water, chances of not getting it back are huge. But the preparation is really important. I work as much as I can here. Every detail, every checklist that I fulfill here to cross, it's important to be less afraid out at the sea. Without a Home Depot and at the corners, we have to be prepared for everything. Most of kids from my generation, I remember putting toys and small cars apart. My mom is an artist, so she is the most talented hand person in the family. I do not do art, but I do tools and equipment. Attention to details, I think that's what it came from. You can learn that on a book, you learn by doing. Being here at the shop, it's so peaceful, and the sensation that I have is like, I control the environment here. Also, I don't need to write reports and dealing with computers and email after I'm done. It's heavy, sweaty, dirty, but I like it.